Hands up.
Enjoying yourself, pal?
Oh, yeah, you're a comedian.
Nice warm welcome.
They're both clean.
My apologies. One can't be too careful.
I'm guessing you're Talbot?
Mr. Sullivan. And Mr. Drake.
That's right.
Do you have it?
Let's see the money first.
Cutter.
It's all there. Now let's see it. I'll need to authenticate it.
Of course.
Silver, 16th century, Elizabethan design, inscribed with Sir Francis Drake's motto.
Well, it appears to be genuine.
Well, of course it's genuine.
If I may ask, how did you two come into this?
Does it matter?
My client will be very pleased.
Hold on a minute. Sully, this is fake.
I assure you, Mr. Drake.
Whoa, whoa, you are right. This is phony as a $3 bill. What the hell are you trying to pull here?
Perhaps I should be asking you.
This is bullshit. Deal's off, pal.
And you? You can tell your client. You blew it. Come on, Nate, let's get the hell out of here.
You're not really in a position to negotiate. Now give me the ring, take the case, and walk out of here like gentlemen. While you still can.
Do as the man says, son.
You're a thief.
Well now, that's ironic.
Come on.
Yes, you got.
This one's mine! No! Yeah, you and me.
You ever got me? Come on!
No time to rest.
All right, mate. You're done for.
Guest.
Take him down. This show you got. Who do you think you're doing?
Man, this got out of hand in a hurry.
Thanks.
Man, that is nasty.
Come home.
That is. Just give me a second there, mate. I'll be right with you. Okay, ready for more. This is exhausting. Pride.
Come on. Let's go, Nate. Here. You can get out the back.
Stop him! I've got the old geezer!
Ready to go, kid?
Yeah.
Oops.
Oh, crap.
Oh, damn it.
Typical bloody Yank. All talk.
Hey. Is that enough? Haven't you, mate?
Don't.
Stay down.
Hello, Victor.
Kate?
Still wallowing in the gutter with your protégé, I see. Not very dignified for a man of your age.
Should have known you'd be behind this. Well, careful now. Wouldn't want you to melt.
Same cocky little shit. So fearless. I wonder what you're really afraid of. Not bullets, or blood, or broken bones. No. You get off on all this, don't you? Cheating death? Or not?
No.
Mr. Sullivan, I won't harm your precious boy. I merely want what's mine.
Give me that back!
Cutter!
Oh, no. Oh.
Shut up!
You fool!
Oh, you're bloody welcome, Your Majesty.
Marlow, we have to get you out of here.
Oh, come on. They're a right pair of arseholes. What?
Here we go.
Maybe upstairs. It's gotta be in one of these cases.
El museo cierra en 15 minutos.
¡Ratita callejera!
¡Suélteme!
Su clase de gente no es bienvenida aquí. ¡Quédate afuera!
¡Pendejo!
Oh,
don't mind if I do.
Vete de aquí, limosnero.
It was rotten anyway. Now where did he go?
Lárgate de aquí, pelado callejero.
Where is he going?
Tengo guanábana, tengo guayaba, tengo de todo. Tengo mangos fresquitos, nomás de señor.
¿Cuándo le dijiste eso?
El otro día.
Now what's he doing? Oh, damn. It's locked. Looks like he's going upstairs. Gonna have to find another way up. What's he doing in there? I need to get a better look.
Yeah, I don't want to rush you, pal, but can you move it along?
Yeah, casi, casi.
Just that I've got a lady waiting. You know how that is.
Aquí lo tiene.
That's a ticket. Gracias. Adios, amigo.
Okay, I gotta get that wallet. Crap. Can't go down that way.
Huh?